Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Emnix Plays Crypt the Necrodancer. It's been a while. Sorry I didn't upload yesterday. I didn't realize that, like, I had a backlog, but I didn't realize I ran out, so... Yeah, that was kind of my fault. But today, Area, Zone 2. I'm not gonna say that I'm feeling it, because honestly... I'm not, but what I did today was I did change the soundtrack to the original one that Aria started off with. Just so that, you know, we can sort of experience the soundtrack the way it's meant to be, right? It's like the vanilla soundtrack. Ooh. That's interesting, and there's a bomb there too. Yeah, let's take a look. That was a mistake. Alright. Hi. Alright. Take a look here. Ooh. Pretty good items. Oh, these are really good items. Oh my god! Okay, I can't tell the difference between rocks and dirt, apparently. It's okay, it's warm up. Okay, so don't hit those rocks. Alright. So far, so good. Ooh. Definitely want the map. Take this. La 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 la. Alright, where's the blue key? It's probably here, actually. That's not a blue key. Is this a blue key? Yes. Plus one dig, huh? Alright. Can work with that. And the boss is here. Okay. Sacrificed. Alright, let's take a look. What you got for me? Oh, goodness. Okay, goodbye. Oh, I'm not used to this beat. Oh. Boss is over there. Is he dead or something? I don't hear the boss anymore. Yeah, the boss is dead. What happened? Oh well. I got lucky, I guess. Oh my god, this guy has a lot of HP. Okay. Ooh. Nice. Why not? Infinite is better. Got him. Okay. Give me some damage, man. Alright, that's damage. What? I took damage! Ah! I panicked. Okay. Okay, we're good. Alright. Okay. Yeah, goodbye. Okay. We can do it. Oops. Okay. Ah! Damn it, Coral Reef. We got so close. Okay, I gotta be careful with those. I knew where I made the mistake too. That was just my mistake. We had it, man. It's okay. Okay. No blowing up for me. Whoa. Got him. Tapped. Okay. Gotta be careful not to make silly mistakes. Shield is good. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore him. Ooh, how do you know this? Ah! I need a shield for that. Or at least move these guys away. Okay. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. I'm assuming the boss is up top, but I'm gonna go this way anyways, because I feel like it. Okay, I'm kind of glad I went here. Oops. Is the miner's cap really good here? I don't know. Whatever. Alright. Here? Nope. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff there. Yeah. Okay. Dealt with. Goodbye. Take this and this. Okay, where do we go? Bottom right? Kinda wish I had more damage. I'm kinda scared. Okay, let's look for the blue key first. Okay. Where's the key? Ooh. Yes, please. Whoa. Damn it. Out. Okay. The boss, the shop is on the top right. All right, do this. Okay, you kinda need the glass armor. Look here. I'll take this for sure. And this. Alright. Looking good. Kind of. Okay, that's not what I expected. The blast helm is actually really good now. How do I get through this? I'll dig my way through. Oh god. Oh no! Oh no! I used the spell twice! Oh, I'm so stupid! I had 10 bombs and I decided to use the spell. Oh. I was like, oh, this is gonna be great. I have the blast helm, I'm gonna do so much damage. So stupid. What a stupid way to die. My eyes are tearing up because I haven't been blinking. I'm just like trying to play and concentrate. Oh, my eyes. I'm like crying. Okay. Ignore this one. Cool. Ugh. I hate this ring. But not to say I hate it, but I dislike it. Whoa. Alright, I gotta deal with this. Okay. And what you got for me? Ooh. Okay. Okay, I don't want to fight that guy. Can't actually kill him. So let's go this way. It looks like there are items here. Ooh, boy. Okay. That was close. Gotta make sure we get all our items here. Because we don't have another chance. So let's look here. Nope, this one. Okay. Alright. The boss here? Okay, this is an easy boss. Okay. Alright. Get this guy out of the way. Oh my god. So stupid.
Death metal.
Okay. One, two. One, two, one, two, one, two. Two, one, two, one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two, one, two. One, two. Okay. Okay. We did it! We did it!
A was once a bard, struggling to be noticed. On his travels, he stumbled across the solution to his troubles.
Oh, the Necrodancer is actually the bard? Is that what it is? Oh, okay.
Wow.
We're really starting to get the hang of it. And last, I remember previous episode, I said we were really close to beating Zone 2, and we did beat him. We still have Zone 1 to do, but wow, the bard is the Necrodancer does. What a twist. Alright, let's get into Zone 1. Then, why is there a spider here? Excuse me? Alright. That was my fault. I still like the Zone 1 music the best. Oh my god, I did not see that. I was too into the music. Yeah, that's right. This electro music is actually pretty sweet. Okay. La 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 la. Can't help but hum along to it. If you call that humming. Oh boy. Okay. Levitation seems cool. Like this. Gotcha, bitch. Alright, the boss is on the top. Bottom. Bottom right. Okay. He's here. We didn't get many items this time. Oh, damn it. Okay. I was too into the music. I could have killed the bat right away. Okay. Yo, these items suck. Can I reroll them? Alright, forget you. I'm going to the boss then. It's probably here? No? Shield. Oh my god, I don't hit traps. Okay, whatever. What's here? I'm okay with plus one damage. Okay. Doing pretty well. Pretty happy with how things are going. Is he able to break this wall? Apparently not. Just grab all the items. Come at me, bro. Okay. And let's take on this guy. Let's see. Okay. That's taken care of. Alright. Easy. Okay. Ah! Crap. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, a bomb drop. Cool. Oh god. Help. Oh boy. I need more space. Okay, this is probably good. Alright. Should I just go down? Do I have enough items? I don't know. Where is the exit anyways? Okay. Okay.
What the? Before he betrayed me, he
told me the location of the shrine.
Okay.
No doubt just to buy himself more time. Let's end this.
Oh my god. It's alive! Who am I facing?
A golden loot?
Whoa. I've never done this before. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Holy crap. Oh my god! What am I supposed to do? Okay, well, let's leave it at this. This is gonna require some practice, I think. So yeah. At least we beat Zone 2, and now we're in Zone 1, we got all the way to the final boss, so we're close to being Aria. So thank you guys very much for watching. If you like this episode, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. You can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/mnixplays. Otherwise, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.